All right, so we got 2012 playbook, box break number 7. Is it lucky number 7? No one will ever know until right now, whenever we break it. 1:14 Eastern Standard Time. Here's how we open it. Good to have you guys on board, man. Hey, everything's sold out for tonight. We're going to be back for Saturday night. We're going to have minimum breaks of football. Well, maybe not minimum. Well, I don't know. We're going to find out. We're going to have some football. We're going to have Super Break football, Super Break baseball as well. So look at Bobbo. Hey, hang in there, Bobbo. Maybe we'll get some kind of weird thing going on. We don't even know yet, all right? I feel like we've been pretty redemption heavy here so far, so maybe we can turn that around, huh? Oh, I see what Bleed Green did there. It's the gift that keeps on giving. You guys, did you guys see that? No? All right, once again, 3 skinny packs. When in doubt, get the Rams and get every single hit. Terrence Ganaway, 43 out of 140. Going to those Rammers. HB Collections. Then, Devon Still. Going to Cincy. That's going to be 8, man. There you go, buddy. 90 out of 140. Oh, AD jumping in the mix there. Everybody turns into comedian after dark. I like it. Next, I like it. Here you go, little Troy Aikman. Going to Dallas. Who's got Dallas? That'll be All Day Vike. You got a Troy Aikman jersey, and that'll be 37 out of 49. And a big old book. Can it be a white book? Oh boy. Sweet little baby Jesus. Come on, man. Come on. Out of 149, listen, in my opinion, and I am an expert Andrew Luck collector, all right, listen, I can tell you this. You guys can look at my collection up on the wall. It's the true, I'm the only person with the true Andy Luck rookie collection. I'm almost 100% certain I'm the only person with one. Other than my brother, he has one too. But, dude, this is probably his top 5 true rookie cards. So there you go, man. That is a fantastic hit. True rookie Andy Luck. Now listen, here's exactly what I would do. I would get it graded immediately. DeBears, I wouldn't even mess around. Don't even mess around. Just get it graded, okay? I guarantee you, just do me a favor and get it graded. Put the $28 into it, because it's a $350 card, easy, all right? If you get it graded and comes back a 9, it's $350 minimum. Minimum. So do that, and I promise you guys, that'll be awesome. Dude, I'm so psyched that we hit that. Oh, it's in such good shape, too. I'm jealous, man, because if it comes back a 9-5, guess what? DeBears, if it comes back a 9-5, I'm buying it for a handsome amount of money. All right? So that's why I would get that graded. Congratulations, DeBears 808, getting weird. UBB.